guys, welcome to today's video. In this video, I am going to be grooming from start to finish my own dog. Okay, so now that she's dried and fluffed, I am going to start scissoring her. And I am trying to achieve I don't even know what I'm trying to achieve here. I just want her to look cute, to look good and elegant. So like, this is the look that I'm trying to achieve, an elegant look. I am going to be doing like a mix of different poodles haircut and just play with it and have fun.
Thank you.
not even done, but I am blown away because this is Mia's first start to finish groom. I would normally bathe her, dry her, do her her sanitary pad face, and then let her down, and then the next day groom her a little bit, da da da. So this is her first full groom, and she's behaving so well. I am like, she's amazing. So I am just winging it here, just mixing a lot of poodle styles, and I hope she looks good, but I'm just so happy on how she is behaving. It's amazing. It's amazing. Okay, back to work. Thank you.
Here she is. She is done. And all these crazy lines that you see here is because she's fluffy. Oh my gosh, I am so proud of Mia. Like, I can't believe it. I can't believe she did it. I can't believe she stayed for like 2 hours, because that was the whole time, 2 hours, and I did groom her all over. Like I said, I did a mix of different poodle hairstyles. I am going to show a picture of her standing correctly. She's now like, she's like, I wanna go lay down, leave me alone. But I can't believe it. I can't believe she stayed. She's 7 months. Oh my gosh, I am so proud of my dog.
Who is that? Who is that pretty girl? What are you doing? Who's that pretty girl? Are you happy? Who's that pretty girl?